Okay, so I'm gonna be starting with my base. You can do your base however you want, but I like to use my Revlon Photo Ready powder. So now it's time to fill in my brows. I'm going to be using the, it's not that popular. I don't see many people use it, but I think it's great. It's the Galaxy Chic or Chic by BH Cosmetics. You've seen me use this one before. So I'm going to go in. I'm gonna go look with like a very rainbowy, like little bitch kind of, you know, vibe, because Saturday is the Pride Parade and it's Thursday, but getting excited. So I'm going to put red on my outer corners. And blend it out. Just like that. And then I'm gonna go in with orange. Put it right next to it and blend it into the top. Then I'm gonna go in with yellow. Can you see a pattern here? And then put that there and blend to the top. Where's my green? Just gonna go in with blue. Put that right there. And then my purple. I need more purple. So you'll end up with something that looks like this. I used Jupiter, Venus, Saturn, Prometheus, Electra, and Aphrodite from this beautiful palette. So cute. I'm going to be using a little bit of, where is it? Of this beautiful palette. I'm going to be using Lightyear, the green, and putting that right in the center of my eyelid so that it looks like that. Cool. I'm going to be putting it underneath. And blend, 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 blend. So, I'm going to be going in with Element, pack that shit on your brush, and then tap it a little bit on your brows. It's like my signature look now, so. I'm going to be doing another eye, and I'll be right back. So now I'm done doing both eyes. I'm going to pat the inner corners of my eye with Spectre. It is this color. I use this color and that color, the green, the reddy orange pretty color, and then the light. Just pat that in the corner to, you know, make yourself not look like you're dead. There we go. I'm gonna add a little bit of more Lightyear on here. Pat that in. And there is the eyeshadow. I love this palette. It's beautiful. I'm gonna do a little bit of swatching. So here we go. So here is Spectre. As you see, it's very beautiful. And then we've got Element, and then Magnetic as the purple, and then the green is Lightyear. So here we have Granite, and then Lithium, and then Vega, and then Galaxy, and these are super pigmented, and they're beautiful, and I've got very glittery hands right now, and this is the entire palette. Very beautiful. Super recommended. I love it. I live it. It's one of the first palettes that I bought. Now we're gonna move on to eyeliner. My eyeliner is running low. I use the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner in Intense Black. Eyeliner is so hard. Why do I gotta throw things? Oh god, I'm gonna cry. I can't pick it. Okay. Alright, I threw my Anastasia thing. Okay, so I'm going to be putting on my eyeliner. You put on your eyeliner however you want, like it. So now that I've done my eyeliner, I'm going to be putting on my mascara. It's just my normal mascara, the Better Than Sex one. I use it 24/7. It's probably expired, but it works for me. There you go. I'm going to be putting on my highlighter now. My favorite highlighter so far is the Smashbox, the one I was using for my mirror. It's got three colors. It's got like a creamy pasty one. It's me. A creamy pasty one, then a like darker one, and a kind of rosy one. Hi, hello, who is she? Fuck. That is the look today. The lipsticks is a little bit strong, but bitch, I look good, so who cares? So that is all I have today. I'm gonna take my hair out. I hope you enjoyed this look. I really like reds, and I really love the Moondust palette, so please, 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 if you can, go get it. It's worth it, even if you don't like sparkle, this will make you like sparkle. It's very beautiful and pigmented as hell. Highly recommended. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys. Blessed be.